the bell. We're set for action as Chad Austin teams with the Broad Street Bully against Donnie Allen and Dino Sendoff. They lock up side headlock by Donnie Allen. Allen shot in, run through Chad Austin. Austin drops down, leapfrog by Chad Austin. Here he comes off the far side, back body drop, and Austin lands on his shoulder. Allen now going to work on Austin. Austin firing back. Tag in now to the Bully. Shot in, double back body drop. Donnie Allen almost lands on his feet. Well, this match isn't very good. Broad Street Bully going to work. Allen shot in, no reversal. Bully now runs into Austin. You know, I think it's safe to assume this matchup will never see the air. Therefore, welcome to WCW Slammery, where nobody can tell the legends from the current headlining wrestlers. On second thought, you're watching Extreme Championship Wrestling, and here comes Paulie Dangerously at 9-1-1. He's got the Bully by the throat. The Bully got 9-1-1's face, and down he goes. Chad Austin trying to escape 9-1-1. Nowhere to go for Chad Austin, but up and down. Choke slam for Chad Austin. Dino Sendoff tries to take a swipe at the Giant as well. He gets caught by the throat. A third choke slam. Donnie should have gotten out of there when he had a chance. His chance is over. Here comes the inevitable. Up and down goes Donnie Allen. Paulie Dangerously saves the day once again. Sign that says choke slam Alfonso. I'll second that. Paulie would love to have 9-1-1 choke slam Alfonso. Did you ever think you'd see the day when the fans chanted Paulie's name? Only in ECW. And I think the fans want to see a few more choke slams. I would want to be Chad Austin right now. Or Donnie Allen, for that matter. He's got both Austin and Allen.
Welcome to the ECW.
Up and down. Go Chad Austin and Donnie Allen. But why couldn't it be that man, Bill Alfonso?